When I was a math major, I was tutoring people in math. Like, it always broke my heart that students just struggled with it, that I wanted to help people understand this thing, because no one should be held back. No one should look at this and be like, I can't do what I want to do because of this math class. So I teach developmental, the beginning, getting you up to college level, and then I also teach up to Calc 3, but my love and my focus is these guys who walk in and tell me that they're going to be my worst student and that they hate math, and I'm like, we're going to have fun. I do get some students who are just like, I get this, I just need a review, and I am ready to go. And they're asking kind of like deep down theory kind of questions in math. But I also get the ones who are just like, I have huge math anxiety. They're so scared of this thing, and they struggle to believe they can do it. Oh, you don't hate me. You hate this problem. I understand now. This is your journey. I'm guiding you on this journey. You're going to go your own way. So I get the ones where they ask, when will I ever use this again? And I'm like, well, let's talk about that. When will you use this? Because you actually do use it now, and trying to get them to see that you can do this. And once they believe it, they can do anything. STEM Starter Academy, it's a program that happens over the summer for students who are anticipating they're going to major in a STEM field. So they're majored in like mechanical engineering, but they placed in introductory algebra, but they really need to be in calculus. So they come into this two-week program, and we do a lot of interactive project-based, inquiry-based math with them, and try to get them to brush up their skills and expand their horizons so they can retake the placement test and then place up a level. So they're not spending as many semesters going through math. I just found this awesome footing here, and the community here is just so great. Like, I do more than just the teaching. I run the faculty meetings here, and here, just walking through the cafeteria and seeing like what is going on today. It could be a Diwali festival, and having it all be one building, it's like, it's just so great here that it's like, I just want to stay here with the crazy driveway that goes in the weird direction. There's just so many fun things about this place.